Are the latest developments on a story that was breaking news last night at 11 o'clock. Taunton fire officials are trying to pinpoint the cause of a deadly fire that claimed the life of a local woman. It did break out just after 9 o'clock last night at a multifamily home on School Street. Police confirmed that a 65-year-old woman who lived on the second floor, she died in the fire. Her name at this point has not been released, and we're told everyone else in that house did make it out safely.